gosh, see how this is everybody trying to come through at the same time. Did you have a relationship with both of these grandmothers? Even though it's your dad's mom that passed more recently, your mom's mom is the one that's kind of trying to come through. Now, who had Alzheimer's, dementia, memory loss?
My grandma.
Is this the one that's more recently passed, or is this back to your mom's mom?
My mom's mom had dementia, and my grandmother just passed at Alzheimer's. Both grandmothers had Alzheimer's and dementia, so Monica brought that up, which was like, oh, freaky.
And then there was something too about, slow down. Now, who passed in a car accident?
I have two friends.
You have two friends. Two boys in the car, though?
Mm-hmm.
It seems like they're hitting something more stationary. They hit a tree or they go off the road. As far as I know.
They swerved, but they hit a garbage truck.
There was something about a distraction or something that they had done in their cars with. Cause the accident. Does that make sense to you?
Maybe a cell phone.
Yeah.
It was really shocking for Monica to know that about the accident, that it was in a car. They like steered off the road a little bit and hit impact with a garbage truck. I mean, it was crazy to hear Monica bring that up.
So I keep hearing something about math or a science class. Did you have a math class with one of these guys? I mean, this is so weird. It's so specific too. I'm like, what the hell?
Right before Chris passed, it was before spring break, and he walked me to my chem class.
Chem class.
So
that one of the last moments that you guys shared together.
Yeah.
So it's just for you to know that he knows of those last moments that you guys would have shared together, the last times that you guys would have hung out. He's there with you in spirit, and he's absolutely around you. You're like, where the hell's my mom? I know. Don't worry, she's here. Who's Daniel or a David name connection?
My brother is David.
Now, your mom keeps saying, I want to talk about my kids. Your mom's like, hey, like, listen to me, like, I'm here, so can I hold your hands? Was your mom dealing with health issues or a cancer connection to her? Coming up next. This is what I've been waiting for. Grades have been posted. Check online, okay?
You're talking too much. Just check.
Drum roll, please.
This is about